अभ्यास द होम लर्निंग
लर्न अबाउट अस। हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई एम योर टीचर चित्राक्षी। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट ourselves. As you know, we are humans and each of us have a special identity. Now you must be wondering, what identity is? Let me describe you with an example. Imagine you meet somebody and that person asks, who are you? At that time, you must introduce yourselves. You must start with your name, age, and more details like your parents' name, phone number, address, along with school name, but not to strangers. I hope you all understood what identity is. In the previous video, we have learned about human body parts and functions of sense organs. They all work same with all of us, but still we are different from each other. Every human is unique and special. We all are different because our likes and dislikes are different. Let me give another example. You may like eating banana and your sister likes apple. You like cycling and your friend likes to play basketball. Let me show you some expressions. Happy, angry, sad, surprised, excited. All these are feelings that show your likes and dislikes. Let me tell you one more interesting thing, that is hobby. Hobbies are activities that we perform in our free time, and everyone has different hobbies like skating, swimming, painting, dancing, singing, and many more. Isn't it interesting? Yes. You saw how we learn about ourselves. Today I have an activity for you. Write the following details in your notebook and show it to your parents. We will meet in our next video. Till then, keep learning and namaste.